Oops.
What's up? It's HLModTech, and we just made some cool Tinkercad stuff. And we made, I made a unicorn that is pretty awesome, and he can explain it.
I made the unicorn following the video, following the steps in this video, and making its eyes, and then at the end I added a pair of glasses just for extra at the end. For this beautiful unicorn. And then I put the shoes on the bottom using to group them. And then I put the ears on the sides, because that's where ears go. That's about it. Thank you, bye.